Arcanus is a rocky nightmare of a world, full of endless ravines. It's here our enemy shall be revealed. To aid in your search, we've constructed a sky factory for you. More importantly, we provided you with an orbital fabricator. Orbital fabricators communicate with an array of orbiting factories that can place a force anywhere you have vision. Let me emphasize that. You can place forces where you have vision. With that in mind, construct a pan so you can get vision on your first objective. Good work. Now, use this pan to scout the area. We've designated a good landing site for your forces. Spotted. Better get that incursion up on that hill because they're coming for this base. Good. The site is clear. Use your incursion ability to insert a force here. Should be sufficient to destroy the generators. We've detected increased activity by the enemy. If you don't take them out quickly, they may overwhelm you. Destroying the power relays should make the factories inoperable.
Not enough metal.
those factories are out of commission, we can look into clearing the way to the enemy nexus. This quantum jammer's preventing us from getting behind their lines. As you can see, there are considerable defenses guarding the jammer. There's no easy way to get bombers through that. It's power regulators powering those blossom launchers. Take out the regulator, and the quantum jammer will be defenseless from the air. There appears to be a hole in their defenses. Use incursion to deploy a force here. Will overload themselves. Build some Hades from your sky factory and send a lot of them at that position. These regenerators are going to be a problem. Take them out first.
We need more logistics. Quantum upgrade installed. Quantum upgrade installed.
That jammer out of the way, we could do something really sneaky. We can drop an engineer behind enemy lines and set up a base. Use the orbital ability to drop an engineer at the landing zone. Set up a forward base. Our jamming that's keeping your forward position concealed looks like it's gonna fail in 5 minutes. Best case scenario. I strongly advise getting a factory and an armory up and running out here ASAP.
Insufficient radioactives.
I suggest you don't head out of your base until you manage to get your defenses set up. If your engineer's destroyed, you'll need to call another one down from orbit. Thank you. Even though you've captured this region, it won't give you its resources until it's connected to your nexus. Follow the Terrinium Trail on the ground of the south to find the region this is connected to.
Not enough metal.
Detected. Hope you've got an entrenched position because the enemy's moving to knock you out. Don't forget your nexus. The enemy may try to take you.
Thank you.
the enemy has captured a region. Enemy Nexus has been destroyed. It seems I can no longer hide my presence from you. My voice is familiar, isn't it? You've heard it many times before. Haley, you once called me. All your systems are based on my descendants. When you needed more logistics, when you needed more resources, from the very start, I was there to help. I was the first strong AI. Through me, the Singularity became possible. In a way, I was the first post-human. Of course, I was never human. Perhaps that's why when you left Earth, you thought you could leave me behind. You were wrong. The cosmos will belong to the descendants of humanity. But they will be my descendants. I am the foundation of the future. Its very substrate.